Welcome to Series 5 of the Tudster Cartoons Show, the final series. I can't get over that.
I can't get over that either. The lower floor shopping center is now fully closed, and there's only a few days left for the rooftop facilities.
You know what? The time I've spent in this mansion has been awesome.
I'm totally feeling your vibes there, Joe. I'm never knowing what's going to happen from one day to the next.
I am looking forward to the new life in the neighborhood. It's going to be exciting.
Cooey. Does anyone know where my brother has gone?
I can answer that one, sweet Lily. He's upstairs with your parents, rooftop beach. I would hurry up there if I were you. Just 5 hours to go before it all comes down.
Really? Oh, garbage truck. I'm on my way. Thanks for the heads up, James.
Anytime, sweetie. Off you go and have a great time.
Off I go now. See you awesome personages later.
Bless that sweet little girl. She's a very well-behaved and respectable little girl.
I can second you on that, Barry. Come on, Joe, my succulent watermelon. Let's get us up to that rooftop beach before it closes.
I can't argue with that, my coconut cheesecake.
Say, James, how would you like to go for an adventure at some point?
That sounds awesome, Barry. When will this come to pass?
The telescope lift is open for another 2 days, so we can go and pay a visit still.
My goodness. I have always wanted to go up that lift, and this may be my only chance to do so. Barry, we've got nothing to lose. Let's go, now.
That's my man. Your adventurous spirit, James, never ceases to amaze me.
Your chords always seem to ring notes in my mind.
Chords ringing notes? Oh, I saw what you did there. I'm a baritone. Excellent, that was. Come on, let's go and gaze at the stars.